In this video, I will show you how easily you can swap your hydraulic brake hose at home. If you see here, my left brake is for front and my right brake is for rear, which sometimes create confusion as most bikes here in India runs on left rear and right front. So let's swap them and I'll show you how easy it is so that you can do that in your home. Alright, for the first step, we need to remove this outer hose cap, which is pretty easy. Just pull them like this. Now use the spanner to easily loosen up this connecting bolt. Don't worry, I will provide you links to all the tools required for this. Once the connecting bolt is out, do not pull the cable yet. Wait until you remove the other brake hose as well, so it will be easier to swap them. Using the same method, we need to remove this connecting bolt as well and gently remove the cable. Be careful and make sure when you do this, do not press the brake lever, else you'll be spilling the hydraulic oil. Now simply remove the other brake hose and swap their position. Once you have inserted both the hoses, go ahead and secure them with the connecting bolt, just the way you remove them. Use this spanner from your bleed kit and secure them. Make sure you do not over tighten them, else later on it can create problems when you want to replace the hydraulic brake hose. Do not worry if you see little oil on your finger, but it should not be too much. Put back the hose cap once the bolt is fixed. Now after the swapping is complete, press your both brake levers and check if they are working perfectly. If you feel the brake levers are loose or squishy or do not have enough pressure in them, you can simply burp the brakes, which is really easy and I have already made a video on that and I will provide you that video in the description as well. Post this setup, I took the bike for a ride and I had experienced no issue so far, so I would say it's a success. So go ahead and do it with your bike and let me know in the comment section which video you want next. Until then, keep pedaling, stay fit and always smile.